are going to do Gummy Food versus Real Food Challenge. And I have my brother right here. He's going to do it with me. And there's two plates. One's gummies and one's real food. And you're going to switch it or keep it. You got to do rock, paper, scissors, then shoot. Who goes first? So, let's get to the video.
Rock,
paper, scissors,
shoot! You go
first. I am going to.
Oh, snap.
I'm going to.
Careful.
Not
good.
Ready?
Yeah. One, two, three.
Yeah, I knew it! Yeah!
Okay, so you have to eat it now? At least it's chicken and not like worms.
Yeah.
How are your gummies?
Good.
What do you think? Was it a successful one?
I give it 10.
What do you give?
I give it
10
out of 10.
I give it 6.
Okay, so round two.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. No, you cheated because I hold it out paper and then you cut it. Let's do it again.
Do it one more time.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, Dylan chooses.
That's not fair.
So you each kind of got the gummies and you each got the real food.
I'm gonna give that a 100.
I'm gonna give it a 0.
Round 3!
Rock, paper, scissors, and shoot!
Well, it's not like it was yucky food, right, Dylan?
Why did it smell like...
It is good.
You gotta eat it. You pick.
You don't have to eat it all if you don't want it.
Oh, that's not fair.
What do you think? What's your number?
Me?
I would say...
Ten. And what's your score, Jordan?
Mine is 6 out of 6.